And welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah, we hired Todd Grisham. And yeah, he's your interviewer. And there's Matt Hardy. Why did he cost Freddy Krueger the hardcore title? There's no doubt about it. Old flame of Shinomori. Yeah, he talked to Sherman. Oh, shit! He's now in ACW, a Relinquish superstar. Oh, boy, that's going to be awesome. Matt Hardy in ACW, that's epic. That is epic. What the fuck is Freddy? Oh, Freddy is just pissed. And I'm sorry. He just called Cheetah Marie. Now Freddy's complaining. Cheetah Marie to Tiger Woods. ACW United States title on the line. Executioner challenging Michael Hyman for the title. Executioner, he lost that title on April Fool's Day, and it was not a joke. I'm pretty sure it wasn't a joke because nobody even, yeah. It is not a fucking joke. We'll go to it. It is not a joke. Yeah. Here's Executioner, one third of RIS. With the ACW World Man Champion Carnage and and Chaos. Executioner willing to become a two-time United States champion. Yeah, now we're waiting for the self-proclaimed King of Wrestling and our United States Champion. And I'm disgusted that this bastard... I'm disgusted that this man is our U.S. Champion. I'm disgusted. I'm gonna fuck with it. Yeah, I'm gonna fuck what he has to say. He thinks he's better than everyone else. But at CCL Uprising, he got his ass kicked by fucking... by Bret Michaels. He got his ass kicked. That is awesome. I was laughing my ass off. But he got pwned by Bret Michaels. Yeah, I mean, you suck, you fucking little bitch. Yeah. Fancier. Oh, yeah. He actually lost the qualifying match for the USFWA World title against his own BTY teammate, Rudolph Bernstein. He's got that United States title, and I'm disgusted that this man is our champion. It sucks. Here we go. Hyman versus Executioner, and Executioner now. Executioner with a... Jesus Christ, man. And Executioner showing those fists of fury, and Executioner now. Executioner picking him up, and oh, shit. On a... shit. No, it's X. What's EX? EX with an Irish whip. Big boot right there by Executioner. Now, Hyman just is like, Dropkick right there by Michael Hyman. Now, Michael Hyman now just... wreck of the face stretch, and now he's just saying, I'm better than you. And he got bootleg. No, big boot, excuse me. Now kicks the mistakes by Hyman. Hyman now, an Irish whip, and... now just... Hyman, knee trembler right there. Now Hyman going for the cover. One, two. No, kick out right there by Executioner. With a clothesline right there. Elbow drop. Now what's he going to do? Oh, touch the balls. And, right in the face. I mean, that's on... that's, I'm fucking believable. Belly to belly suplex right there by Michael Hyman. The fans here are not liking him. Clothesline right there. And then watch that spear, and well, he barely got him with that spear. Just headbutt onto the shin. Oh shit. Uh oh. Oh, hits him with a shadow breaker. Nope. Elbow right there by Executioner. Executioner throws him like a little bitch. And Executioner telling him, get the fuck up. No, Executioner out. Executioner. Now pick him up and just throws him. Drops him down, throws him like a little bitch. Now, Executioner going for cover. No. Now he's going away with those punches on Michael Hyman. And as I recall, these two have actually fought before in ACW. They fought before back in 2008. Oh shit, Here it is. Oh, hits him with a death sentence. Oh, we could see a two-time U.S. champion. We could see a two-time U.S. champion right here, right now. And now, Hyman now just is like, uh-uh. And Hyman now just hard out his whip, and Hyman. Now Hyman just taunting, taking a breather. Well, like, oh, botched. He botched that one. You botched that one. He has botched that one. An uppercut right there. Big boot. Stop right there. Punch. And now, uppercut right there. Bitch! Oh! Throws him like a little bitch. Yeah, he always says that stupid, I'm better than you! He's not like fucking Barney on crack. Now, watch Michael Hyman. Michael Hyman, hip toss right there. And everyone's saying that Michael Hyman is boring. Now, kick right there. Now, what's Hyman up? Back chop. Knee trembler. Face strike right there. Now, what's fucking ref. Close 9-inch. Elbows in the midsection. Alright, throws him like a little bitch. Now going away with those punches. Executioner now strangling Michael Hyman. Now just going away with those punches, now punching away. Kick right there in a minute. Big dude right there, and Michael Hyman is busted open. Oh, this is not good for Hyman. I think Hyman is in deep shit. Wait a minute. Punch right there. Wait a minute. Executioner out. Wait a minute. Oh, shit. Uh-oh. This could be it. Going for the second time. Death sentence. For the death sentence, what's he gonna do? Oh, the execution! One, two, no! Hyman just kicked out!